By all accounts, she almost drowned when she was six in frigid water. And I can confirm she made a curious child, ever reviled by everyone except her own father. With a quite bewitching face, splendidly selfish, charmingly helpless, excellent fun till you get to know her. Then she runs like it's a race. Behind her back, her best mates laughed, and they nicknamed her the Bolter. Started with a kiss, oh, we must stop meeting like this, but it always ends up with a town car speeding at the drive one evening. Ended with the slam of a door, then he'll call her a whore. Wish he wouldn't be sore, but if she was leaving, it felt like breathing. All her fucking lives flashed before her eyes. It feels like the time she fell through the ice, then came out alive. He was a cat, wanted her bad, just like any good trophy hunter. And she likes the way it tastes, taming a bear, making him care, watching him jump, then pulling him under. And at first blush, this is fate. When it's all roses, portrait poses, Central Park Lake in tiny rowboats. What a charming Saturday. That's when she sees the littlest leaks down on the floorboards, and she just knows she must bolt. Started with a kiss, oh, we must stop meeting like this, but it always ends up with a town car speeding out the drive one evening. Ended with the slam of a door, then he'll call her a whore. Wish he wouldn't be sore, but if she was leaving, it felt like breathing. All her fucking lives flashed before her eyes. It feels like the time she fell through the ice, then came out alive. She's been many places with men of many faces. First they're off to the races, and she's laughing, drawing aces. But none of it is changing that the chariot is waiting. Hearts are hers for the breaking. There's escape and escaping. Started with a kiss, oh, we must stop meeting like this, but it always ends up with a town car speeding out the drive one evening. And then with the slam of a door, but she's got the best stories. You can be sure that if she was leaving, it felt like freedom. All her fucking lives flashed before her eyes. It feels like the time she fell through the ice.